Let's get the latest of the situation in Huban, Sorsogon from Irene Perol. Irene, good morning.
Yes, Karen, around 170 individuals or 52 families were evacuated from Barangay Puting Sapa, Huban, Sorsogon after the eruption of Mount Bulusan Sunday morning. Though there was no forced evacuation, Huban MDRRMO says they needed to evacuate the children and the elderly due to health reasons. The youngest among the evacuees now housed in Huban Evacuation Center is a two-month-old baby. The family says the ash entered even their house. Huban MDRRM Officer Arvi Lodronio says the barangay will have to clean up the place first before the residents will be allowed to go back to their houses. Among the major concern also of Puting Sapa is their source of water. Their main source, which is a spring, has been contaminated after the ash fall. Huban MDRRMO is temporarily supplying the barangay with potable drinking water. Mount Bulusan is relatively quiet now after the phreatic explosion around 10:37 yesterday morning, which lasted for 17 minutes. Alert Level 1 was raised over Mount Bulusan at 11:40 yesterday morning, and Philippine Institute of Volcanology and Seismology warns there may be eruption anytime. In a press briefing this morning, Sorsogon Governor Cheese Escudero says they will continue monitoring the volcano together with FEVOX. They will also, or if nothing happens in the next 2 days and the barangay has been cleaned up, the evacuees will be allowed to go home. Mount Bulusan last erupted in June 2017, and FEVOX says the volcano's eruption or activity yesterday is the 39th eruption of Mount Bulusan, with year 1852 as the first recorded eruption based on available data. Karen?
All right. Thank you very much, Irene Perol.